Hey everyone, so I wanted to make a table for my American Girl doll, so I created a really cheap and easy way to do it. So I'm just using a stool from Hobby Lobby, and it's still there and it wasn't really expensive. And that'll be the base, and then I'm using a square, thick piece of wood that I have from an old school project that I never finished. So it works perfectly, and I'll be able to remove it as well. I mixed black and white paint together to get the gray color I wanted, and I just painted all of the stool and the piece of wood. You close tonight and always. I love to wake up next to you. I love to hold you close tonight and always. I love to wake up next to you. So we'll piss off the neighbors in the place to feel the tears, the place to lose your fears. Yeah, reckless behavior, a place that is so pure, so dirty and rough. Into better day, better day, better day. Loving and falling down, it's a paradise. My piece of wood had nails in them from an old school project that I didn't have time to finish, so I just took them out with a hammer. One thing I really like about this table is I can take the top off, so I'm still able to use the stool, or I can use it as a table depending on what I want to use it for. I love to hold you close tonight and always.